had like a old-fashioned salon, you know. After we closed the restaurant, we all went to the back patio. Yeah, I love color. And I love bright, happy things. You know, I had those big, black, gloomy things that I did in the 60s after I started my restaurant. But now I'm painting the happiest paintings that I can, and it just works for me.